Once upon a time, there was a knight fighting a huge dragon. But let's just put that aside for now. It was just a normal day outside. The marine sergeant was just guarding his post. But the mafia had been planning a theft close by.
Mafia!
Huh.
Ah.
So, if he passed the disc screen, you can clearly see we couldn't have shot him in the ass from this angle. Wait a minute. Zoom in. Right there. Very interesting.
Seriously, the clown was shooting Dern in the ass, who's also the sergeant. But the sergeant just got shot in the ass and is bleeding in an impossible shot. How is this possible? Take that, sergeant.
Oh, Marcelo, put it down there. What's your professional opinion?
Yeah, you're right.
Now what about you?
Oh my god, did you see that boy?
He's so cute.
I know, and have you seen that Gucci shoe?
I just forgot. I just wanted to show you my new shoe.
Gucci.
Stylish.
Oh my god!
That totally makes sense, yes.
The mafia boss was sure now. No one was paying attention, so he had to be the one convincing the sergeant that he didn't shoot him in the ass. After all, the bullets the mafia had were fake.
Oh, wait a second.
I wasn't the one that shot you in the ass. It was a midget terrorist! Hello? Hello?
You shot me in the ass!
I'll make you an offer you can't refuse.
Oh no, the war's on. You can't make me an offer, the war is on.
Okay, people! As you all know, I got shot.
In the ass! What are you doing, soldier? Stand on your position!
I'm just cleaning your garden, sir.
God damn it! Are you sure you're an American soldier?
Sí, señor, en serio? Sir, I don't even speak Spanish. And I have 100% respect that I have respect for the American gringo flag.
Okay, Mexican, stand on your position. People, this is our plan.
¿Qué dijo este güey? Oye, yo quiero tacos.
After the emotional speech of the Sarge, he knew a big battle was awaiting. The war was on. After countless seconds of shooting, a mysterious character appeared, also known as...
Mr. Anderson.
Dude, what are you talking about? There's no Mr. Anderson.
Old friends.
Good old times, man. Good old times.
After Mr. Smith had realized he was in the wrong movie and retreated, the Sarge and the Mafia boss realized that they were old friends all along. But who was that guy standing in the battle smoke behind them?
Hey man, didn't do it, you know it.
Wait a minute, that's a major terrorist you were talking about. Shoot at him! By now I'm on rolling, baby. You know what time it is.
For your fix of the Limp Bizkit mix. So where the fuck you at, punk? Shut the fuck up and back the fuck up.